Okay, let's do some mining test. Let's mine some Varus coin on a Ryzen 7 5800X. So let's go to let's see. We need to type in. There you go, Varus coin. This pool looks pretty straightforward. Okay. This will work. So we need to get a miner. So we'll go to our downloads. And let's see, SRB miner, that'll work. So open up SRB miner. And we need to do the guided setup. Okay, so we'll go right click, open terminal, go LS. Then go dot dash, and then go guided setup, copy, paste, press enter. Give it a name, press enter. Multiple, no, press enter. And here's Varus hash, highlight. Copy, paste. And then we need a pool address, so if we go back, and here's their pool address. Whoops. Okay, so we'll do trying to open two screens at the same time. Varus at whatpool.net. Varus. WATT. Pool.net. Pool.net, and then port number 1230. Okay, I think that's it. Now we need a wallet address. I've got a test wallet right here. Copy, close that. And paste. Press enter. Password, don't need. CPU for mining. Yes. Press enter. Logging, no. Setup is complete, so now go LS And here's our start script. So now we won't have to go through that again on the next time. So now we just go sudo space dot backslash and copy, paste, and press enter. And your computer password. Okay, it's using the Verahas algorithm. Whoa. And it's accepting shares. Wow, it's going pretty fast. Oh, you know what? That's because it's doing CPU and GPU. Because we're at 548 watts at the wall. Okay, let's go back to the pool. And let's see. Let me get that address again. Highlight the address. Copy. Let's see, where do we paste the address? Account search. Enter your address. Paste. And press enter. And now it's okay. Move this up so we can see it. Our hash rate is 9.9 mega hash right now. And climbing. Just jumped up 10.7. Let's see what the miner is showing. A lot of accepted CPU and GPU. Let's see if we get a summary. While that's hashing away, let me close this and open. Let's see, system. Let's see what the system monitor shows. And here's our cores. Everybody's at 100%. Oh, we had one bad share. And memory use 3.7 gigs. Every once in a while we're getting a bad share, but it's moving along pretty good. Okay, there we go. Let me back this up. Where is that summary? Okay. Let me scroll down, find it. Rejected, low difficulty. Looking for the hash rate, let me. And now I've seen a summary go by. What was that? There's your difficulty. One rejected. Here's a summary. The GPU is at 16 mega hash, CPU is at 23. So we're running at 40 right now. That is our current hash rate. And we're drawing 554 watts at the wall. It's not bad. So 23.9 mega hash per second for the CPU. And that GPU is a 3090. And that's how you do VeraHash. Let's go back to the pool. Let's see. It says 33. Let me hit the refresh. Yeah, 32.9. It's trying to level off. And if we go this back down, it's hashing away. A couple bad shares here and there, but not terrible. But that's our hash rate is 23.9 mega hash for a Ryzen 7 5800X. Any questions, drop them down in the comments and I'll try to answer them.